with the white. So you just take the blue here, put it in. Okay. You take the blue wire, match it up, and just click it in. Okay. And take the white with the white and match it up. And click it in. Okay, so then you put everything on the inside and then we just bolt it in. Okay, this is it. Okay.
Yep.
Make sure you hide all the wires. Keep everything in place.
You can always, when you edit it, you can always you can always go over.
Yeah.
When you edit it, you can kind of bring your own voice.
Yeah. Last bracket right here for the blade. So
this is the bracket for the blade.
So I put the four already up there. No, you should get filming the whole thing. It's gonna take a long time. So I just I'm putting the last bracket for the blade for it.
Yep. Okay. Just put us in slow motion.
Yeah. Tightening the rest of the other screws.
You falsely claim that a ban on assault weapons and high capacity
magazines. Okay, blade, first blade.
That is very tight. Okay, this is the last blade. I just finished out doing four. We're gonna do bolt first in the middle. Put the washer in. Hey, Mom. Yeah. Oh, Mom's awake. Hey. Sorry for her face.
Give her a smile.
Yeah.
Oh, she's smiling.
Yeah, we're almost finished, Mom. You have to get some light bulbs later, okay? My mom's happy.
What do you want, my room?
We'll pick it up.
Me and Joel will pick it up later.
See, Mom's happy.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's very hot. It's hot. It's warm today, eh?
Yeah. Well, we made sure we do this early so that at least we'll get half done. So, because I know it's going to be hot today, so. I know Mom hates the hot. Something like that, but very, very humid though.
Yeah.
This is the last blade. Okay, Father, that's it.
It works. It works good now.
Hey, Barbara, can you hear me?
30 watts, 40 watts. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. 30 or 40, but it's okay.
That's connected to there.
Yep,
now it works.
Okay. Put in the shape. The last step is we should get finished.
Detail and make sure that this was a photo opportunity and have photos correctly on it. It's submission, but it's also
yeah. The truth test is we're gonna give it a test run or a test shot to see if everything is connected and the lights are working. So let's give it a try. There we go. So everything is connected and everything is good. Hold on, just gotta make sure. Okay. There you have it. That's a DIY putting up a new chandelier in the kitchen. Thanks for watching.